Hotel fam, it's your brother Sara Sutton Sati coming at you again with this real fucking talk. Now, it's a lot of motherfuckers out here that once was conscious, now the motherfucker riding on Obama dick. You understand what I'm saying? Now, all of a sudden, motherfucker is Obama fanatics. As if this motherfucker gonna come in and all of a sudden save you. You understand what I'm saying? We are a Messiah-prone people. Always looking for a savior. And because the cracker know you are a Messiah-prone people, always looking for a savior, the motherfucker just slide one on in to you. And you accept him. You got to understand that Obama came from nothing. Don't no motherfucker come from nothing and get billions of dollars of campaign money. You understand what I'm saying? And ain't got no background in politics. This motherfucker is really a nobody. And for him to get that amount of money coming from nowhere shows me that this is a script that has been written out. This shit is the new Mandela. For a motherfucker to come out of the prison to the president, that's a script. You don't come from nowhere and get that kind of goddamn money without a goddamn script behind it. Is you a goddamn fool? Always looking for a savior. Always looking for a Messiah. And these Peckerwoods have given you one. Now, Obama is the face of the white imperialistic system of America and Europe. A black face. Even though he's a cracker, because his mama is a Peckerwood, and when you trace that man's mitochondrial DNA, it goes back up into Europe. Did y'all not read Destruction of Black Civilization? He said it's them goddamn mixed breeds that laid in there into the governments of Egypt because they had our phenotype. They have our phenotype, but they are in cahoots with their mama's father, which is that Peckerwood, which is that Arab, and they using that man's phenotype. They're not using his mind because he don't have a black mind. They're using his phenotype so that he can mislead all you little low-lifed niggas that don't have a mind of your own. So now you Obama, Obama, Obama. Now, we were once looked at as slaves all around the world. People know that we don't have no pull in America, but now with Obama's face, a black face, phenotypically, culturally, racially, you are defined by your mother. He's a dark-skinned Peckerwood. That's all he is. And that's what he ran on, was his mama and his grandmother Peckerwoods. His grandfather Peckerwood. He rarely, if even at all, mentioned his family in Kenya. He couldn't do it. So anytime you got to shun a part of your existence, this nigga can be bought. He can be used as a pawn to lead our people again in the wrong direction. Now, if you're making strides, if you got a goddamn agenda, and your agenda and your objectives is liberation for African people, you should continue on in your goddamn agenda. You will be 4 years in the fucking hole again, deeper in the fucking hole again, following behind a nigga who ain't gonna lead you nowhere but deeper into this Peckerwood's clutches. Now again, we were once looked at as slaves, but now that Obama being a black face is premier, he's premier as the president of the United States. He's premier in the white imperialistic empire of America and Europe, when these motherfuckers go around the world and do they dirt, nigga, you ain't free from they attack no more. Because you looked at as a partner. That's what they done fucking did. They done force your fucking hand. So now, you know, people used to look at her. They knew we was doormats over in this motherfucker. But now Obama is gonna ask you to be a partner in this white imperialistic system. And a lot of you niggas are gonna join. You're gonna join. Your agenda as a revolutionary is not to join the goddamn system, but to destroy it. Goddamn, why y'all can't see this? How the fuck is a man that come out of nowhere get billions of dollars of campaign contributions? A man with no record. Can't you understand that's the new Mandela coming up out of nothing to get the top spot? You don't do that shit without a script. The very system that raped, robbed, and ravaged Africa, we not running it. I mean, I'm looking at it from a phenotypical standpoint. We're running it now. The same fucking system that raped, robbed, and ravaged our people, we running it. Ain't that a damn shame? Ain't that a damn shame? But I'm glad that you niggas have come out and sided with that motherfucker. I'm so glad. Because when the shit hit the fan, all you motherfuckers is going to get it. You going to get it. Because you done came out and established that you are willing to ride with that beast. That's what you're doing. Ain't no motherfucking change in the agenda of the United Snakes of America. It is still an imperialistic system. And you gonna let this nigga talk you in to being a partner in that system. Remember, Obama was born through a white woman. And that man's mitochondrial DNA points him back up into Europe. He's the product of a white woman. And Africa is a matriarchal society. Our royalty comes through our woman. It comes through the black womb.